And they joined. We've got Joe Everett at the back, who is a guitar player. He's a far better guitar player than me. And I needed a drummer. And he said, yeah, I can do it. And it turns out he can. And then we've got Mr. Alex Ainsworth over on the right, who is, he's in the ropes, at the ropes, programming. He's incredible. And yeah, we're a bunch of miscreants, but it works.
I think it definitely works, doesn't it, everybody? Yeah, so Ryan, quickly, just very, very quickly, where can people find your music if they want to hear more of you?
At Ryan Keyes, that is R-Y-A-N-K-E-Y-S-E, at Ryan Keyes.
Ryan on Tinder.
Yeah, woo, there's an invitation. All right, thank you very much, guys. We thoroughly enjoyed that. We've got more live music coming up for you in just a few minutes with Caitlin Lavagna. In the meantime, let me remind you, there is a fabulous little coffee shop just around the side of the stage here, Chapter 36. It looks like it's closed off. It's not. They're waiting to welcome you in if you want a cup of coffee or something to eat in there. Right, the Christmas night switch on will be at 5:15. Don't forget, and the fireworks display will start at 5:30. There's plenty of time for you to move. Do not rush. Do not get yourselves all overexcited. There are fairground rides all day on the riverfront and on the high street, and face painters in Friars Walk and in Kingsway. And have you seen the characters out walking around?
I've seen Minnie Mouse.
Oh, yes, I have. Right then, this is Newport City Radio on DAB, on your smart speaker, online. There are flyers going out all over the place. Do pick one up, take it home with you, and have a little listen to Newport City Radio. We would love to have the use of your ears. I'm going to hand you back to Shane right here, and right now he's going to play you a little bit more music before we introduce our next live artist in just a few minutes.
Build a fire and gather around the tree.
Because as soon as you can see something bad,
Yeah,
I moved in there.
Thank you.
even like he's in charge of him, like
Thank you.
Anybody know? Oh, a few of you do. Anyone expecting a visit from Santa this year. Yes, great, okay. Great, now just a quick reminder, while our next act is warming up, there's plenty more to come in Newport this Christmas. Next Saturday, the first, Little Wonderland. Complete ice skating, a focus with judges and loads more fun. And it'll be open until January 5th. The Newport Pit is running Christmas markets on the high street every Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, throughout December, plus parking is free.
I mean, there's two ways of doing it. You wait up all night and you just fall asleep. Or you go to sleep and you wake up. You're not enjoying it. So I decided a long time ago.
What's this? What are you walking for in there?
Yeah, it was.